Hello students, how are you? W.D. Gann has mentioned about buying and selling on percentages. In one of his books, rule number 3, he has mentioned that buy and sell on 50% decline from any high level or a 50% advance from any low level, so long as these reactions or the rallies are with the main trend. You can use the percentage of individual stocks as well as the percentage of averages to determine the resistance levels and the buying and selling points. Further, he has written you can use 3 to 5%, next 10 to 12%, next 20 to 25%, 30 to 37%, 45 to 50%, 62 to 67%, 72 to 78%, 85 to 87%. He has added on the most important resistance levels are 50% and 100% and proportionate part of 100%. So, just to conclude what he wants to tell in this, there are the many areas where the possibility of reversal is there. But the most important resistance levels are 50% and 100% and the proportionate part of 100%. So I am not interested in so many windows. I am not interested into 10 to 12%, 20 to 25%, 33 to 37%. I am only interested into the best, which is a very strong window where the possibility of reversal is there. I am not here to satisfy my ego. I am here to play in the market to make money. So out of all the areas, I will like to know the best possible or strongest area from where the reversal can take place, and that is the most important resistance levels are 50% and the 100% and the proportionate part of 100%. So the half is most important. So I am working on the concept of half and double. Half and double. I have already uploaded more than six seven videos on concept of 50%. And I will continue to upload as many as 100 videos on the concept of 50% and concept of double, just to satisfy not the ego, but really in real practice, if we can use this and can make money, what he has said, the buy and sell on a 50% decline from any high level or a 50% advance from any low level, so long as these reactions or the rallies are with the main trend, are real resistance as well as the buying and the selling points. So we are working on this, and we will keep working on this and try to make this as a culture. We will try to make this as a program for all the traders, where they can take the advantage of playing on the 50% on advance or the decline. With this, good luck, goodbye, and we will take up a new study and try to make it a more possible way to trade in stock market. Till then, good luck, goodbye, happy trading, happy investing to all my students.